tomorrow, Mirat Hashem, evening, Yenter, the important day of Matan Torah, Kabbalah Torah, when Israel got the Torah, the five books of Moses. Very important day, no doubt. And now what I want to show you is tables about the day that we got it in the Torah. And those really tables were done by the program of Professor Robert Aradik from University of New York. And statistically, everything is written down there, checked properly. No doubt, very, very significant tables. And the most important, clear proof that Torah was the blueprint of creation. It means what we see now, exactly, that God really planned to give the Torah on this day. So let us start with the first table, quite significant one, and we see really what is behind. So the first one we are going to show you, very highly statistic, as we see just now. So what you see here is the following. You see here, Kabbalah Torah, which is acceptance of the Torah. This is really minimal in the Torah. And then, amazingly, you have exactly the idea what really the acceptance of the Torah was. So we have here, Beyom Dibur Hashem El Moshe Be'er Sinai, on the day that God spoke to Moses on Sinai. By the way, it is interesting that it is on this book that we start in our numbers. Now we know it was the third day. In Hebrew it's called Yimei Shloshet Yimei Hagbalah. These 3 days of preparation. And on the third one, when it was the time when already everything was ready for the acceptance of the Torah. Now amazingly, I found it, and Professor Aralik found it to be statistically 6.5 to 100,000. So it looked like to be quite statistic. As I said, it is very important to know what tables are, what are YouTubes that I show, come to show. And this is really to come to show the Zohar's blueprint of creation, which is the idea, you know, God, as Zohar says, Medrash, Yisrael Be'oraita Ve'alma, God looked on the world, on the Torah, and according to this, he created the world. It means that all the happenings up till the end of the 6,000 years, what is going to be was already planned in the beginning, when the creation, yeah, this is in Bereshit, Reshit, which is the Torah, God created the world. So what we see here, that really what happened is that right in the beginning of the creation, the Torah was before the creation, God decided that Kabbalat Torah will be on Sinai on the third day. But let us see more interesting details coming in these tables, and we see more important messages in it. So let us see now this one. Now this one that you are going to see just now, we have really, as you can see clearly, the date. It was on the 6th Sivan, on the 6th of Sivan, and it appears exactly on the same place. As you can see, Vav Sivan, the 6th of Sivan, was the day when God spoke to Moses and Arsena. Now this is 5.5 to 10,000. So I found it, and Professor Aralik found it to be like this. Now, the idea of the 6th Sivan definitely also is indicated in the beginning of the Torah. It's in the Yom HaShishi V'Echol HaShamayim. And our Rebbe said, what's it? Yom HaShishi, the 6th day. So he says, this is the 6th day on which the world is dependent. It means, only when Jews would get the Torah, the world will carry on. If they would not get it, so the world will not exist, because the whole world is for the Torah. So amazingly comes here the 5th of Sivan, and it comes exactly with the day when God spoke to Moses on Sinai, and statistics quite high, 5.5 to 10,000. Now, There is another one which gives you more details amazingly about this, and this is what you are going to see now, which is also a table to do with the acceptance of the Torah. And here you will see more things appearing, more details about the day of Shavuot when we go to the Torah. Now what you have here is amazing. Here you have the acceptance of Torah. This is the word Kabbalah Torah, as we saw before. And on Sinai, on the third day. But what we have here is amazing. You have here exactly the date when we got the Torah. It was 2,448 years after creation. Now, translating it to Hebrew letter, Bet is 2,000. Taf is 400. Mem is 40. Chetin 8. In very small skip, you have clearly the date that we accept the Torah, Kabbalah Torah, on our Sinai for the third day, and exactly the date, 2448. So it was, as we said, amazingly planned from God definitely to give the Torah on this time. Now there is a reason for giving the Torah on this day. I need a lot to explain for it, but in short, in fact, it was given to us after 49 multiplying 50 years after creation. In fact, the year of the flood was not considered, so it was less. It was 49, which is exactly after the year when we got the Torah. Amazingly, this idea fits with what is written about the 5 days that we count from Passover, Pesach to Shavuot, to prepare ourselves, because the preparation for the Torah is necessary for 50 days, every day, another sphere, every week, different sphere. So only after counting and preparing ourselves for 50 days, we are able to get really the Torah. The same thing, the world, the whole world, the universe, could get the Torah after counting 49 50th jubilees. In fact, it's 49 jubilees that we got the Torah. And the idea that, like for a Jew, for a man, better to say, a unit is a day, for the whole world, a unit is a jubilee, 50 years. So it means we can see amazingly how everything really comes on the right time, planned properly by God, and appearing in the Torah. Also, this is really the basis of the phenomena that we find every 50 letters in the 5 books of the Torah, really. The idea of 50, when we take the first staff and we count 50 letters, we count to Vav, 50 letters to Resh, means the appearing of the word Torah from the beginning, the first staff in the Torah, is 50 letters, because 50 is really the number which represents the completion of the Torah, fully given. There are 50 gates of understanding, 50 gates of purity, all are connected definitely to the full acceptance of the Torah. So very, very important, I think very significant. It's best by showing it to people, because nobody can argue that it was done, you know, in a way that, you know, that people think that these are Torah courses are doing. To find things 1.5 to 10,000, and what we saw before, 200,000, definitely far away from being coincidence. So let us really realize that this is the idea of the courts, the Torah courts, the blueprint of creation, and everything which we have in the Torah really is a clear indication to the plan of God in creating this world. So very important and significant tables, and have a really very blessed Shavuot, studying Torah, this is the most important, accepting the Torah mitzvot, and then we have Messiah coming soon. And he saved us.